Well, it didn't take long. 23 seconds in, and Ruth Hamblin has a block.
The hammer, doing some hammer time.
Another block for the career leader in rejections at Oregon State. The block by Hamblin.
He's picking the blocks.
Block it again.
Look at Billings going up against Ruth, and the Canadian hammer wins that battle. There's another block for Hamblin. My goodness.
Ruth Hamblin blocks it out of bounds.
And there's the record.
Three blocks tonight, 403 career blocks for the Canadian hammer, Ruth Hamblin, who just became the Pac-12 all-time block shot leader.